What's going on, Dragon Ball Z fans? Welcome back to another episode of Dragon Ball Z Battle of Z. I am your host, Unreal Entertainment Gaming, everybody. Welcome back to another fantastic episode. Buckle up because this is going to be one wild ride. We are going to battle Cell and the little Cell Juniors. I mean, personally for me, this seems like it's going to get nasty, so I have to prepare for the worst. But nevertheless, ladies and gentlemen, this is Dragon Ball Z Battle of Z. Now, I was actually reviewing every single comment from the previous four episodes, and it's just overwhelming. Oh, shit. Here we go, guys. Okay, wait. Holy crap. Look at the map. There are more Cell Juniors on the field than there are Z Fighters. This is some shit. We have three Super Saiyan Gohans and one Super Saiyan Trunks. All right, this is gonna be a little hard. Right, come here, you Cell Junior bitch. See, this is exactly what happened on the TV show. So I mean, I think at this point it's safe to say that the Z Fighters did actually jump some characters here and there along the lines, and some of those characters were the Cell Juniors. I mean, but other than that. If you're talking non-canon characters, I think Broly was the only character that was jumped by everybody. But other than that, I mean, I don't remember any other villain that was jumped by the Z Fighters. But I really wish that, like, this fight was dragged on just a little bit more. I really wanted to see the Cell Juniors combat everybody just a tad bit more before Gohan lost his cool. Are you guys seeing this right now? I can't even hit a single fucking Cell Junior without some other little Cell Junior getting in the way. Screw you, the world, the fucking dance bargain. Like I said, guys, I was reviewing all of the comments, and the overall feedback has just been overwhelming. You guys, most of you guys love the game. Some of you guys disagree with the game. Going back to a few comments, a lot of you guys were talking about how the graphics are really mediocre. Some of you guys were talking about how the game is a total flop. Some of you guys even mentioned how Naruto had better graphics, and I do have to agree, but I mean, you also have to understand, guys, that graphics do come a long way. Somebody actually mentioned that Minecraft has horrible graphics, but yet it's still a great game. And as true as that may be, I do believe that they could have improved this game. I mean, you guys cannot deny that. They could have made this game 100 million times better, but they did not. They took away 1v1 battles, they took away 2v2, you know, they took away the hyperbolic time chamber training sort of thing. Oh my god, we're fighting Cell, holy shit. Oh, and he's already kicking my ass. Fuck, he's gonna be more harder than Frieza, and Frieza was a bitch. Alright, here we go, guys. It's Trunks and three Gohans versus Cell. Oh, man. I mean, this is exactly what they should have done. They all should have jumped Cell. I really don't understand why the Z Fighters never jumped Cell in the first place, honestly. But I'm really happy that you guys are enjoying this series, because I'm a huge Dragon Ball Z fan, for those of you out there who do know me. Many of you guys are also hardcore Dragon Ball Z fans, otherwise you would not be watching this video. So, I just have to thank all of you guys for the tremendous support. Also, if you guys want to battle with me online, all you have to do is just leave a comment. Like I said, guys, it's kind of hard for me to add people because my friends list is full. But if you do want to battle, let me know. I already actually have a few people set who I'm going to battle. I have Joey, Aaron, I have Daniel, and I have, I think it was Eric and Rodney. There are a few more people. I'm just trying to remember names off the top of my head. But if anybody wants to wage war, let's wage war online. I mean, I do not mind, guys. If you want to battle, let's fucking battle. I mean, anybody in any given team, it doesn't really matter. Also, guys, pay attention if I'm actually in your lobby or not, because you'll never really know if I'm in your lobby and if I'm actually going to put this up. So, I haven't really tried out the online just yet. Like I said, I've been playing the story the entire time. There's also a little sidetrack to this. There's also a little, you know, what if scenario, I guess you could say. And I really want to get into that as soon as I'm done with the main story. But I mean, who knows? Holy shit, Cell just took half the arena out. What the hell am I? God, a quarter of the freaking arena is gone. Alright, well, we have to take him out before anything. I mean, he has transcended into his, you know, perfect final form, I guess you could say, equivalent to, like, a Super Saiyan 2. I don't know. All I know that he's very powerful right now, and I am, like, quivering for energy, so I really hope you guys are enjoying this also. I mean, like I said, if you guys are Dragon Ball Z fans, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for all the latest Dragon Ball Z news, information, updates, and what-if battles, guys. I have tons and tons and tons of more content ready for you guys on the way, so I really hope you guys are enjoying this, because this is so awesome. Alright, he's getting on my nerves because his health isn't going down. What the fuck? Damn it, man. Like I'm trying to get rid of him, but he keeps blasting. That's another thing I noticed about this game. These characters, like, they use key blast like all the freaking time, and like it's impossible. Oh shit. Oh my. Yep, he got me with the Kamehameha. Son of a bitch. Gohan. Gohan, help me. Oh god, please don't die. Yeah, but like I said, I mean, these characters are just using energy blasts over and over and over again, and every time you try to get close, they'll, like, evade you. It's just really weird. A lot of you guys were talking about how this is the hardest Dragon Ball Z game ever. At this point, I would probably have to agree just a little bit. This game has given me some really, hard runs, so to say. Oh, yeah, exactly. Double Team Cell. Beat the shit out of him. I mean, I never understood how come they never did this in the first place. If I was Akira Toriyama, I would have done a little segment where they all jumped him just to see how Cell truly fared up against everybody at once. That would have been really cool. Rather than having the traditional one-on-one, my god, holy shit, that Kamehameha nearly ate my asshole. Come on. Come on, Trunks, use the Spirit Bomb. Wait, wrong attack. Fuck. Alright, well, I'm gonna try my best right now to try to destroy Cell. I mean, he's incredibly hard. His life is, like, a little past halfway. But like I said, guys, I mean, this game is just... And once I'm done with the main story, I will focus on the what-if scenarios, because the latest what-if scenario that I saw on here was involving the Saiyans taking on the Great Ape Gohan, and it's very interesting to see that. Holy shit, Cell is almost dead. Come on, Trunks, you can pull it out of your anus. Come on. I mean, the map in and of itself, it looks a little weird too. I mean, like I said, guys, graphics, they have to go a long way because they make up for the game. But I mean, I really hope you guys are enjoying this, and I really hope you guys checked out my previous episodes, because I did mention something in there about a giveaway. I'm not gonna say too much, and I finally defeated Cell. Yeah, you can suck my balls, my super swines, bitch. Look at his face. Did you guys just see his face? This was awesome. We have Superman Trunks just flying around. Alright, finally we have defeated Cell, so I'm pretty sure the next and final story is the Majin Buu Saga. I mean, this game isn't, like, so hard where it's, like, you want to, like, bash your head against the refrigerator door. But, I mean, it is hard to a certain extent, so I'm really happy that, you know, they actually incorporated partners and whatnot. I mean, it makes for very interesting battles. So, I'm pretty sure the next fight is going to be with Majin Buu. I'm not entirely sure. We're about to find out right now. We have to save our content. So, but like I said, guys, let me know in the comment section below on what you love about the game and what you hate about the game, because that is something that's very important. What is this? Another ending. All right, so it's the Saiyans versus the androids again. All right. I mean, that shouldn't be too much of a problem. I mean, we're at a point right now where we can easily smash these androids. When I was playing the game a little earlier, I believe episode 4? Yeah, I think it was episode 4 or something like that. I remember I was fighting the androids, and they didn't seem that hard until Cell appeared. And I think at this point, Cell was the hardest opponent I had thus far. So let's just shove our swords within these androids' rectum and see where we can go from there. See, this is something I never understood. How come the Z Fighters never revived Android 16 with the Dragon Balls? That was something I never ever understood. I mean, they brought back 18, right? Who was supposed to be like this evil conniving bitch who hated everybody, and yet they convert her into a human. But how come they couldn't do that with Android 16? How come they couldn't convert him into, you know, just 16 in general? Like, you know, bring him back, make him a human. Do you know how useful he would be? Or at least keep him an android just in case he has to go for like a suicide mission. Can you imagine if Android 16, like, you know, fought Majin Buu? Or like if he was absorbed by Majin Buu, you would have like Android Majin Buu or something like that. That'd be pretty cool, you know. And I really think that would have been awesome. But right now, guys, this city is getting torn to shit. This city looks a little weird too. But nevertheless, I mean, these fucking androids, I mean, we took 18 out, we're trying to take 17 out, gang up on his ass. Alright, he shouldn't be that hard at this point. Holy god. I mean, I can't wait to start activating, like, my ultimate attacks, because I really want to, like, launch a spirit bomb. I want to blow myself up as Majin Vegeta. I really want to do some cool shit, so I'm just waiting. Oh, hello. Cell's back in here. Alright, alright. Even though this makes no sense, because when Trunks went back to his time, Cell was completely dead. So, I mean, well, he wasn't really dead. He was just in his first form, and, you know, Trunks pretty much eliminated him, so I really don't see how this makes any sense whatsoever. They have just confused every single Dragon Ball Z fan known to man. Because if Trunks and everybody, well, if Trunks alone killed the androids, how the hell did Perfect Cell? I mean, this makes no sense, but whatever, I'll deal with it. I mean, we have three Gohans and freaking one Trunks anyway, and battling Perfect Cell. I mean, but nevertheless, guys, I want to know your thoughts and your opinions on what exactly you would do to make a great Dragon Ball Z game. Let's say, for example, that these companies one day wanted you guys to go on over and develop the next Dragon Ball Z game. What would you guys do? What would you guys include and why? It's very important that you guys tell me what exactly you would do and why, because, you know, some people have different opinions on certain subjects. Some people would add a character creation mode. Some people would add create your own map mode. Somebody would create, you know, create your own finisher and stuff like that. You know, it's very different. So I want to hear your thoughts. And if you, oh my god, fucking Cell is whooping my ass. What the fuck? I can't even catch him. He keeps flying away. I think this Cell is like an elusive one. Like, I saw, oh my god. Yep, I'm dead. Fuck, I'm dead. Oh my god, I died. I have four lives anyway. I mean, that's what sucks about this game is the fact that you have four lives. Like, I mean, you have to share lives. I never understood that, you know. That's always been like a bothersome thing for me. But like I said, guys, let me know in the comment section below, because I want to know your thoughts and your opinions on what you would do for the future of Dragon Ball Z. So, I mean, but nevertheless, guys, I would really, really recommend that you guys get this game. It's not the greatest Dragon Ball Z game in history, but it's really, really fun. Once you get the controller in your hand and you start playing, then you'll start realizing how fun this game actually is. You know, this game isn't really BS. I mean, yeah, sure, there are some mediocre things, but once you start playing online, and believe you me, I've played online for the, And I've played online for the demo, and I'm just waiting until I unlock everybody so I can just go up on online mode with like all like the beast characters like Bills and Whis and whatnot. Once I do that, I mean, I'm just gonna start raising hell. But nevertheless, I mean, I really think you guys would like this game because it's just so fun online. And if you get everybody together, you could just gang up on one person. You could do some really interesting things, and I think that's really fun, you know. Ooh, look at that. Farewell, fighters. Yes, we finally unlocked the achievement, and now we're going to move on to the next stage. And it's the Majin Buu Saga. I don't know who I'm going to fight first. Oh, Super Saiyan Trunks fighting, yes. All right, new character. Kid Trunks, awesome. All right, new character. Goten, yes. Majin Buu. Yes, I am gonna fight Majin Buu first. I guarantee it. Majin Buu is probably gonna be my first opponent. Or if anything, they might give me Majin Vegeta. They better give me Majin Vegeta. I want to be Goku and I want to fight Majin Vegeta. So that's something that I definitely want to do. All right, let's see over here. Definitely save your game, guys. That's like the first thing you have to do is just save your game, because if you don't save it, you're going to lose all your progress. I have a friend who didn't save any of his stuff, and he almost beat the game like I have, and he lost everything. Oh, shit, Deborah. Wow, we're going to fight Deborah. All right, so I have to get rid of all these characters then. All right, I'll select Kakarotu, and I'm going to select... Actually, you know what? Hold on, let me see something real quick. I'm also going to select a Vegeta. That's another character. I'm trying to think real quick. I can't select Cell. I guess I can select Goten, maybe? Alright, and lastly, I'll probably select Piccolo, so let me see if he's on, where is he? Piccolo, there he is. Alright, Piccolo. In the meantime, before I start, what I want to do is I definitely want to customize Goku. As you guys can see right here, you can include combo cards and whatnot, so I wasted a lot of them for Trunks. And Trunks is very, very strong as of this point because I gave him so many cards. But I'm also trying to figure out what I can give Goku because I gave everything to Trunks thus far. So I'm trying to take up whatever I have left. But nevertheless, I'm going to make Goku very, very powerful because I'm going to be using him from here on in. Depending on how I'm going to use him. Because, you know, I mean, we're gonna have Super Saiyan 2, Super Saiyan 3, and that's what sucks about this game. I mean, you're not allowed to transform. If you were allowed to transform, you would have been able to have, oh, look at that, Senzu Bean! We would have been able to have so much more fun, you know, but we can't do that, so, alright, I think everything at this point is confirmed. Alright, so let's change our, ooh, look at that, red. We're gonna wear some red, guys, here we go. We're gonna battle fucking Deborah. I mean, he can't be that hard, I mean, can he? I mean, I've always wanted to see, you know, Deborah fight Vegeta or Deborah fight Goku, but I mean, who do you think would win? That's a very good question, actually. I mean, just thinking about it, he probably starts spitting all over people. I mean, that's the first thing I would do. So here we go, guys. Super Saiyan Goku along with Super Saiyan Vegeta, Goten, and Piccolo are gonna battle Deborah. You know, when I first saw Deborah, I was just like, man, this guy looks like such a beast. But then, you know, once you've seen him fight Gohan, it was like, ah, so you're not that tough after all. All right, well, I mean, it was something to look forward to. I mean, Gohan was not a Super Saiyan 2 when he fought Deborah. That is a fact. Some people might refute that, but number one, he didn't have any lightning around him. And number two, his eyes, I mean, there's a difference between Super Saiyan 2 eyes and Super Saiyan 1 eyes. And you can clearly tell, along with his hair would have been a lot more spikier. So, in this particular battle, I would love to see Goku versus Deborah. I mean, once Deborah destroyed Kibito, and he spit on Krillin and Piccolo, I was just like, oh man. And then once he found out that everybody was there behind the cliff, I was just like, oh, it's about to go down. But I can't hit this motherfucker. Come on, Goku. Come on, Goku. You're not suffering from a heart virus now. Come on, keep punching him. Keep punching them. Like I said, guys, this is the most chaotic Dragon Ball Z game ever, because there's so much anarchy going around. There's so much like chaos all around. So that's what makes this game great, and I really hope you guys are enjoying it. So anyways, guys, if you guys are Dragon Ball Z fans, like I said earlier, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for all the latest Dragon Ball Z news, information, updates, and what-if battles, guys. If you guys enjoyed the video, as always, don't forget to hit it up with a like and a favorite. Rape that thumbs up button, guys. Leave your thoughts in the comment section below, because I want to know how you guys feel about this game. I want to know how you guys feel about Dragon Ball Z as a whole. I want to know all your thoughts about Dragon Ball Z, especially for this game. Did you guys pre-order it? If you did, what pre-orders did you guys get? Did you guys get Vegito? Did you guys get Bardock? Let me know in the comment section below, guys. Also, be sure to check out my previous episodes, guys. I have tons of great Dragon Ball Z Battle of Z videos on my channel. Stay tuned for more, everybody. There's a hell of a lot more headed your way. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Also, guys, please help share this video to your friends and family. Help spread these videos, because it'll help support the movement. It'll help support the series. And I really hope you guys get the game, because it's really fun. I mean, if you guys get the game, then you're going to overall, you know, support the product that is of Dragon Ball Z. So I really hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for more, because more is headed your way. I really hope you guys enjoyed. I'll be seeing you all later. Peace.